but there's some more about being Tama. Maybe we'll have time later. John, who's our next player?
Bob, it's going to be Barbara Dotson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
That's your spot right there. This is the next item up for bid.
A ceiling fan light. Casablanca Zephyr ceiling fan and light is in a bright copper finish with a reverse airflow feature, a beautiful way to save energy in both summer and winter from the Casablanca Fan Company.
What do you bid on that, Barbara? Give me your bid. What?
$425.
$425. Susan, give me your bid.
What did she say?
$425.
$500.
$500, Lance.
$400.
$400. Tama.
$375.
$375. Actual retail price, $614. You win, Susan! Here you are, Susan. Thank you very much. Let's show her a whole bunch of prizes.
A grandfather clock, a new baker's rack, a wood-burning stove, and a handy compactor. First, the neatest way yet to unclutter your kitchen, a KitchenAid trash compactor with charcoal air filter from KitchenAid. Second is a new grandfather clock. A pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes and German movement in a hand-finished hardwood cabinet. A great American tradition for great Americans. Next, a baker's rack. For the discriminating home decorator, this handsome baker's rack fashioned of woven wicker. The top shelf is a butcher block. The lower shelf is glass for kitchen, den, or dining room from David Morgan. And finally, a wood-burning stove. Apache wood stove with silence at home and any home. Shows you a wood stove doesn't have to be ugly to be warm. Apache wood stoves. And there they are, Bob.
Let's have the prices of the prizes out here, please. Make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house, and you win all four of them. You know how to play this game, don't you? Choose a prize, and let's see how well you do.
The clock.
The clock is how much? Okay, you did very well. You have a pair of nines. Now, pick out one you think has more nines than.
So I'm trying to get nines.
Well, that's the high. See, zeros are low, nines are high. You're making as good a hand as you can for yourself.
The stove.
How much is the stove? You did very well. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. Now, if you want, do you not play poker?
No.
Well, I must tell you that if you wish, you can pass the nines to the house and make your hand from the other prize. But you don't want to do that. That's a good idea. Don't do that. How much is the compactor? $500. How much is the rack? $953. Only have, we have a pair of fives on here and a pair of zeros. You win. You win all four prizes. All of them. Congratulations. Yes. She has no idea how she won them, but she got them. There's more price right.